He'd been bedridden about 4 years, or maybe 5 years, and he'd been at home most of that time. And had Alzheimer's. A lot of times, you know, he wouldn't really be there. You've heard those saying, the lights are on, but nobody's at home. That's kind of the way Daddy was. But about a year and a half ago or so, he was in the hospital. And the Lord spoke to me that day before I went to